What's up guys, Tim Queen here, and today I'm going to share with you how you can build a LinkedIn sales funnel on your website. Now what most people don't realize when it comes to building a LinkedIn sales funnel, the biggest part of your LinkedIn sales funnel machine is actually not happening on LinkedIn, but on your own website. And the way this works is you need 5 tools, and those 5 tools will allow you to build a complete LinkedIn sales funnel. You will have an initial investment, which is a little bit higher in the first year, but then it will really drop down to about $12 per month. Now to build your LinkedIn sales funnel, and I'm going to talk more about this in this video over here, you need on LinkedIn an entire machine which is targeting the right content clusters for finding the right challenges for your audience so you can answer some of their problems and then drive them over to your website. This is going to be like a long topic, so if you want to learn more about this, you can check out this video over here. Now, once they're on your website, and that means you need a website and a domain name, and the first thing that you can do, if you are really, you want to do it all yourself, then you can do it DIY, and the best DIY solution I found is really using Squarespace. It's really simple to set this up. You're getting basically like an all-in-one kit which allows you to build a website, including your domain name, and it has pre-built templates, and it's really easy for you to set up your own pages by yourself. It's specifically built for beginners. You can find the link down in the description. If you are a bit more advanced, you can get your own WordPress website. Both of them cost you around $12 per month, or roughly $144 per year. Once you have people on your website, what you need to do is you have to collect leads to get people into your sales funnel. And the best tool I found and I've used for my business has generated thousands of leads for my business is called ConvertBox. This has any thinkable contact form or lead capture form you can imagine, from full screen banner, little pop-up showing up on the left or right side or top side or corner, having like some info bars, some centralized pop-up, having some embedded topics. It works with so many different email marketing solutions. It has Zapier integration. You can use this for any email marketing software. Super convenient, has super powerful features. You can track people, you can target people, you can display different pop-ups depending if someone is a customer or if someone has a specific email marketing tag in your email software. It's really, really powerful. And you can buy ConvertBox for just a one-time payment at the moment. They're running a lifetime deal, and the pro version costs you just $590, and you can use that for the rest of your life for free. This is a real bargain. Link again in the description and in the pinned comment. Now people come from LinkedIn to your website to do your lead capture form, but where do you save this contact information? You need an email marketing software. And the best one actually is completely for free for the first 1,000 subscribers. It's called ConvertKit. I know it can be confusing. ConvertBox goes to ConvertKit. And you're getting this for free for your first 1,000 subscribers. By that point, you should make plenty of revenue that you can upgrade to one of their paid plans. Now you're using your ConvertKit email marketing software to nurture your leads. You want to basically send out regular email newsletters, can be weekly newsletters, can be once per month, and then build trust, share valuable resources with your audience. You can also use your ConvertKit again to segment people based on like which emails they're clicking, which topics they seem to be interested in. You can even combine this by using your ConvertBox opt-in form and say, hey, this person downloaded my lead magnet, my LinkedIn hashtag guide. In this case, I'm assigning them interested in LinkedIn. I might have another lead magnet where it's like my YouTube starter guide. In this case, I say interested in YouTube. And this will directly be saved into ConvertKit. So I can say, hey, let's send out this email to everyone who's interested in LinkedIn, and send like a different email to everyone interested in YouTube. And this way you can really make the email content work that much better because it's really targeted and you can segment people based on their interest. Now that you have people in your email list and you have nurtured them with email marketing, it's time to sell one of your products or one of your services. And the best software to sell any type of product or service is called ThriveCart. This is an incredible, powerful software. You can set up sales pages for any number of products. You can create one-click upsells. You can have multiple up or down sales. It works perfectly with ConvertBox and ConvertKit. Fun fact, Thrivecart actually bought ConvertBox, so you can make sure this will always work well together. But again, you can like add any number of tags when someone purchases something. You can say, hey, this person bought this upsell, this person bought this downsell, and it will add another different tag in ConvertKit. So it's super simple to use all of your sales data and track this in ConvertKit with your Thrivecart sales funnel. Best of all, it allows you to automatically assign the right VAT rate based on your location and your customer's location. So it's super simple. It's just like click off the button at the end of the month or the end of the quarter to get all of your VAT data for the different countries that you have to submit for your business. This costs normally a monthly fee. If you want to set this up on Shopify, you have to pay a recurring fee. With Thrivecart, you get this all inclusive. And again, Thrivecart is currently running a lifetime deal for just $690 for the Thrivecart Pro plan, which has incredible upgrades and features and allows you to make unlimited amount of sales, and you don't have to pay any transaction fees. Just connect your Stripe account or your PayPal account, your Apple Pay, Google Pay, and whatever you're paying to them, nothing extra on Thrivecart. Now, let's talk about delivery. Now you have sold one of your products, one of your services. How can you deliver them? Now, if you're selling anything physical, you can just send it out via mail. If you have something digital, being this a digital download, an online course, a membership site, you can actually do this in Thrivecart as well, because Thrivecart has a built-in platform called Learn. You get this completely for free when you're buying a Thrivecart account. But hear me out, there is an even better option. You can upgrade to Learn Plus. This is a one-time upgrade for live. It costs you $195, and this one gives you amazing automation tools for your Learn community. If you have a subscription business, you can say, hey, if this person is failing on one of their payments, automatically remove them from the course or pause their membership or pause the drip content so they don't get any further content. It's really powerful and allows you to do so much more with your Learn community. No matter what you want to deliver, is it like a PDF, a webinar, an entire online course? You can build all of this in Thrivecart's Learn Plus community. Now, if you have something like a service, you can usually just communicate via email, or you can set it up in Zoom. But this way, you can build an entire LinkedIn sales funnel that can be completely automated, and you have everything tagged and segmented in ConvertKit. You have all of your sales data. You don't have to worry about like paying VAT. You can deliver any digital deliverables via Thrivecart Learn platform. You can even set up custom domain with Learn Plus for each of your products. So it's really, really fun to work with this entire system. And it's just a one-time investment of about $1,500. And then afterwards, it's about $12 per month to maintain your website. But everything else is taken care of. So if you want to learn more about any of those tools, I'm going to put links to all of them in the description and into the pinned comment below. You can see this in action for my own LinkedIn Accelerator program, my complete A to Z LinkedIn sales funnel machine, built on all of those tools, using this for myself and my own business on a daily basis. The link in the description and in the pinned comment below. And if you want to get more videos about marketing, business, and LinkedIn, make sure that you subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.